I don't actually think the squirrel has anything to worry about.